Baby K, let's go, baby.
Poteet season motto is tough people win. Pirates quarterback Beau Nowell took that motto to the extreme during the state semifinals. In the second quarter, Beau appeared to be done for the year after going down hard on a sack. But a hobbled Nowell returned in the second half to throw a couple of touchdowns and run for another while leading the Pirates to within a couple of points of the state finals. The Pirates lost the game 29-27 to Aledo, but say Nowell's gutsy performance sums up the Pirates' historic playoff run.
Something they ought to talk about in Mesquite for years. I mean, really, just what he did through the whole playoffs. That's an epic effort that he gave, and it's something, that's one for the ages, what Beau Nowell did tonight.
I didn't want to leave this team. This team deserved me. This team deserved more than anything than me sitting in that locker room hurt. I'd have played with a broken leg. It's my last football game ever, so finding a way to go out.
Poteet ends the year with a 12-3 record and the deepest playoff run in the history of Pirate football.